You're a piece of shit for saying that shit. You're a piece of shit for saying that shit. I'll dead ass. I'm gonna beat your shit. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Every time I play, you're like, oh my god.
It's because I can't see her, right? So
oh
that's why.
Oh my god. Felicia, look at her.
Shut up.
You know, shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up.
Yo, Ozzy, you like my bottle this girl made for me today? Her name is Sydney.
I like the ice cube.
She has a business called Decorate Your Door or Decor Your Door.
I like the ice cube.
Says ICY. Yeah. And she got my girl some flowers, but they're in the water and everything. I don't want to pick them up right now, but yeah. So look, I have my EC 100 that I'm beating, right?
If you don't fuck with Icy, don't fuck with you, period. Don't fuck with you. You better fuck with him. You better fuck with him because you don't fuck with him.
I don't fuck
with him. Yo, yeah, talk by me. Okay, if I play that song, what do you
I tried to pay her for this and pay her. She would not take no money from me. And I trust me. I'm trying to give her the money. I took out the money to give her. She did not want to take.
Okay, I'll play that one time right now. What
ain't
you
even
do?
Drinking this. And it glows in the fucking
anyways.
Dark.
You
I'll show you guys
anyways,
later.
Like, you do it anyways. No, you do not. You do not like him. You didn't even like that he was coming up with his girlfriend. Yeah, you lying piece of shit. You are a capper, bro. I love how you cack so much. On
why? He was hating on me, Ozzy. I mean, Rosa. He's hating on the
funny,
ice.
Being funny. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to lie here, period. My grandma told me everything comes out in the wash. So realize that, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. As soon as I play attachments, as soon as I say, oh my god, I hate that fucking song. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You're gonna like it regardless. You're gonna like it regardless. You're gonna like it regardless, my nigga. You like it regardless.
Exactly. You're gonna like it regardless.
Like you. Never
bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bro. You fuck with people a lot anyways. You fuck with the wrong people. I always told you to go on easy, and you don't go on easy. You kill people that don't even fuck with you, bro. That don't even fuck with you. That's all.
Yeah, man, when he choke-slammed her, she was in the chair. He choke-slammed her. He brought her up. It was almost like a baptism.
A baptism. Years old, you're going to realize. You're going to get realized. You're going to realize.
Baptism.
Baptism.
Yo, Ozzy, you know what I'm trying to say?
When you get 25, you're going to realize. I'm telling you right now, bro. Like, you legit, bro. You hang with the wrong
say that,
people.
Then. We need you now.
You hang with the wrong people. How is that man that's going to come up in my crib and tell me, go fuck yourself. You're a deadbeat bitch in front of my grandma, bro. Fuck out of here. No niggas allow that shit.
Nah, we ain't having it. Yo, Rosa, calm down. Play some music, Rosa. Play some music. Calm down. We need you now.
No, yeah, I don't need you now. I don't give a fuck. Here goes your phone, period. I don't give a fuck. Go take your tap, baby. Save my money, bitch. Fuck
Rosa.
That shit, bro. I don't need
Rosa.
That shit. Tap, you don't want me. You don't want
play
me,
some
bro.
Music.
You don't want me, broski. You don't want me. I don't need that love anymore. I don't need that love, bro. I'll see you from a distance, bro. Love. I don't need that love. I don't need that
no,
love.
No, no, no. Rosa's okay.
I don't need that love. My grandma's
I gave
dying.
Her an N-word pass. When
love,
she's on the
bro.
Number one live show, she gets an N-word pass. So she's
I don't
Gucci.
Give a fuck. I don't
exactly.
Give a fuck. I don't need care about that N-word or shit. I don't even mean to say that sometimes. I'm sorry, everybody. But I just
no, no, baby,
it's
okay. I gave you the N-word pass.
Call me
I gave
a
it
white
to you.
Cracker. They call me some shit.
We'll fucking jump off somewhere.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Yo, yeah. You're gonna leave anyways. You're gonna leave anyways. Period. You're gonna leave.
He's better off with Ozzy. Yeah, right. Ozzy or bottom.
Nah, yeah, right. You gonna leave anyways. You gonna leave anyways. See you, Felicia. I don't care. I'm not talking anymore. No.
Yo, Blacks. Oh, you better get out running
anyways.
Outside
who
of the room.
Who cares? He's good.
Blacks. Oh, you better get out running. Oh, okay. You forward back.
I'm good.
Let me holler at you, bro.
Don't matter. Stop. I see it don't matter.
No. Let
nothing
me talk to Brax, man.
Anymore, okay, stop. It don't matter. Rosie, no matter.
Got gang. Yeah, 100%. Yeah, we're all God. Me too. We're all God. I just feel like... I don't know. Ozzy's the most God. She's Guadi Khan right now, but she's the most God out of all of us. Ozzy's super God.
You're super God.
If you see Rosa in real life, she's gonna calm down and be normal, right? And then when you leave, you're gonna.
That's good.
So I want to fuck up, though. I want to lie.
I love this girl. She's a boss.
Straight out the Hamilton boonies, yeah? What's that? That future? That young thug? Okay, say that then, Rosa. Yeah, hello? Yeah, I see. Nothing. You could call your you could try call your friend back one more time and talk to her.
Yeah.
Yo guys, yo, hold it down. Yo, Rosa, put your phone on mute. Right now, I think I might be talking to the girl that holds the balance. The girl, the hair girl, right? Talk to me.
The club, we're sitting off. That's what we're there to do, right? This big, ugly fucking bitch, you see how she's big. I have to prepare myself to fuck her up. She fucking was shaking her body, right? I'm shaking my body. I guess my body was too close to her face. This girl was like, she took my money. She like tried to like take my money out of nowhere. She tried to like grab up my money that was being stolen. She's like, oh, that's my money. So I was like, no, it's not. You know what I mean? Then we continued on. Because I was like, whatever, bitch. Like, you're not touching your money. Whatever happened. She got mad because, you know, I wasn't moving or whatever. Then she was just trying to jump on me. That's why I had to, like, you saw me, like, laying there for a second.
Oh, so hold on. You were fighting her for your money.